Orphan here, Classic Wings magazine, 40th anniversary of the first Warbird air show to be held in Australia, right here at Scone in the Hunter Valley, New South Wales.
We'll try and chat to everyone. I did get up in a plane as well, so we've got some cool air-to-air footage to show. So yeah, hopefully you guys like it. I think this will be vlog 3 maybe for Arthur Aero. Trying to do more, trying to show a bit of a back behind the scenes into Warbirds. Come along for the ride. Got up here with Steve.
Yeah, he's doing very well.
You were impressed, Ev?
Well, he sort of knows what he's doing. I was quietly impressed. It was one of the Hawker Hunters I bought out of Singapore. I would have pulled that apart back in 94, a few years ago. Never really want to see a Hawker Hunter again.
So P-40 is here. And it's been up here for
a few weeks.
There it is, a little shark tooth hanging out the back.
Are you allowed to be up there, mate?
Sorry.
What's happening up?
It's like Netflix in the Formula One. You're not safe anyway.
What do you reckon, Al? You found your favourite backrest in the air show? P-40 prop?
That's what they're designed for.
How'd you go?
Oh, struggled.
So what, that's formation practice for tomorrow and then air show day?
It's not great.
No, it looked good.
It's not great flying.
Looked good.
Only get better. Only get better.
Flight 1279, Australian approach. Journey's flight.
Being very important, not really.
I'm just going to give it a warm up.
Stick lighter.
Down. Mild mannered seller of pipes and steel down there in Albury.
How'd you go, Dad?
Flown today by Commander Jason, CO
looks
of
great.
100 Squadron that we mentioned earlier on.
Crowd's happy.
That was formed to commemorate the 100th anniversary.
Got Graham Orphan, Classic Wings.
Notice the magazine and have
Graham, if we feature you in this vlog video, does that mean we get the cover of next Classic Wings with the P-40? Stop going so close to the lens.
We've got the right man and the main man here.
Yep. Ledges themselves.
Look how cool they are. Trim, taut, and look at
them. Now, I'm very safe now.
Safety.
Yeah.
about to return to Australia.
And exchange pilot as it flew in Korea. Ladies and gentlemen, number 77 squadron.
How's it look, Harry?
10.
Yeah.
Who are you, Jet?
Paul Bennet's son, I suppose.
Yeah, right. So you'd be, what, alright flying planes or not really?
Oh, you know, quite average.
There we go, that's filming.
Okay, cool.
Just point it.
Point it?
Hopefully you can operate that machine right there.
It's actually like a sort of like the Spitfire. I mean,
yeah.
But then heaps of room. Actually.
So mate, have you got a pilot's license or who are you, Jesse?
Thought I'd come along today. Have a look.
Yeah, right. A lot of like logos on your shirt there. Yeah. You buy that from the shop or something?
Yeah, I stole it. There's a truck over there. There's a few flying suits in there as well.
Yeah.
Yep.
Well, we should probably get in this one. Had all the Paul Bennet crew checking out the P-40 sitting in.
Bennet crews were checking out. We were looking at brakes and we're looking at various stuff. So. I checked out the Fury. Very, very cool. Very, very cool. Love the. I love these things on the wings. The sand is. Fantastic, and they run on diesel. They start on jet fuel, and then they run on diesel. So,
righto, that's a wrap for Scone Airshow 2024. Had a heap of fun. Caught up with the Paul Bennet crew, which is always good. Checked out Paul's new Fury, which is a beast in the air. Al flew really well in the P-40. We're going to jump back in the Pays Aztec now and head back to Aubrey. I think Al's going to jump on our wing for a second, which might be pretty cool. He'll be a lot faster than us, so he'll boost off pretty quick. But yeah, thanks for coming along. Hopefully you've been liking these videos. If you do, make sure you like the video and then subscribe to the channel, because then I know that you guys are interested and I can try and film behind the scenes into Warbirds in Australia and hopefully bring you more of these videos. Comment as well if there's particular things you'd like to see. Cheers for coming along, guys, and hopefully see you in the next one. Thanks.